وداد لحظة أو تمسك بمن أفاده لحظة. Keep the loyalty in your heart for any person who taught you even one word. If somebody just taught you something in mathematics, chemistry, language, religion, anything, if he taught you one word, if he corrects you in one thing, keep loyalty in your heart for that person. الحر من راعى وداد لحظة أو تمسك بمن أفاده لحظة. Look at the wisdoms. Look at the scholars of this ummah, what they're saying. Brothers and sisters in Islam, if you do not have loyalty for your parents, if you do not have loyalty for your teachers, for your scholars, for your colleagues, for your wives, next, you will never have loyalty for your deen. Next, you will never have loyalty for your Lord, the Almighty. You will never have loyalty for your Prophet, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Exactly like those Muslim individuals who appear among the Muslim community and show off friendship and long smile just to report their actions to some intelligent agencies. There is no loyalty. They go behind the back saying lies and saying things, and they report Muslim community to non-Muslim intelligence agencies. Do you know what? This is the kufr. He lost his deen at once. They lost their deen at once. When you don't have loyalty to your deen, when you don't have loyalty to your community, when you work as a spy against your community, then you look like Muslim, but you're not one of them at all. In Allah's eyes, you kicked already yourself outside of the Muslim ummah. Imagine how much loyalty is something amazing, and we cannot live without it. Brothers, sisters, it sounds like something easy, but it's very important in our life toward the others, especially parents, scholars, older people, teachers. We have to have loyalty to any person that you have good time with. We have to have loyalty toward any person who did something good to you. You have to have loyalty to any person, cooperate to raise you as a human being, starting by the Almighty Allah, the Creator, the one who created you. Then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the one that Allah used to exit us from darknesses to the light. أخرجنا الله به من الظلمات إلى النور صلوات الله وسلامه عليه. مرورا, your scholars, your teachers, your wives, even your children, you have to have loyalty to the others. You cannot imagine yourself as a believer without having loyalty to this deed. Brothers, sisters, think about it, sleep on it, and try to do it. Try to have it in your heart and try to show it to the others. Otherwise, you are in a real danger. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله العظيم الجليل لي ولكم من كل ذنب فاستغفروه إنه هو الغفور الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له ولي الصابرين، وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله. اللهم صل على محمد النبي وأزواجه أمهات المؤمنين وذريته وأهل بيته، كما صليت على آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. أما بعد عباد الله، my respected brothers and sisters in Islam. One day, a man was carrying his mother and performing tawaf around the Kaaba. And he recognized the Prophet Muhammadan صلى الله عليه وسلم. So he went to the Prophet while carrying his mother on his shoulder. And he asked the Prophet one question. He said, هل تراني وفيتها? Do you think that I paid her back?